Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on checking your blood oxygen levels on your Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The first time you want to check your blood O2 levels on your watch, you will first need to set it up in the Health app on your iPhone. Open the Health app on your phone. In Health, scroll down to and open Respiratory. In Respiratory, tap Blood Oxygen. At this stage, you should be prompted to set up blood oxygen testing on your device. I believe it's only available if you are over 18 and it's not available in all countries. I have already done this earlier, so I can't go through it again. Once you have enabled Blood O2 in the Health app, the Blood Oxygen app will be installed on your watch. It will take readings at different times throughout the day, and you can also do it manually. Follow the instructions on how to effectively take your reading. Once your reading is finished, it will display the O2 saturation on the watch, and you can find all previous readings and more data from the respiratory section of your Health app. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.